We have 47,228 megawatt of the operational capacity. What we just did was about 2 days back, we have added another 50 megawatt of our solar capacity. So that takes us to 47,228 megawatt. And in this year, we are going to add about 4,500 megawatt further capacity out of our 24,000 megawatt, which is under construction. So this is for the FY17, the capacity addition what we have planned.
You're saying in terms of solar, we all know how the thrust has been from the policy side. How crucial and what is going to be your plan when it comes to solar, say 3 to 5 years? How crucial a part it would be of your overall portfolio?
No, we are major partner in the solar capacity addition. Out of the 1 lakh megawatt, we are going to add 10,000 megawatt on our own, and 15,000 megawatt we are going to buy from the developers and in turn selling it to the DISCOMs. So it's put together, it's becoming almost 1/4 of the total 1 lakh megawatt. And as of now, we have already commissioned 360 megawatt, and another 500 megawatt is going to be commissioned in up to March, means in this financial year.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/ETnow, and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at ETnowLive. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/user/ETnow.